Social media requires tags, and there are two types of them. Some places like YouTube require tags with commas in between them, and sites like Instagram or LinkedIn require hash to be a part of the tag. So usually you will need the same tags with commas and same tags with hash. So I created a tool for it. This is the Create Tags tool. So each row is a separate tag. Just add a list here. It will create three lists out of it. One is comma with space. This is comma without space. And this is hash. In the comma versions, this space remains. For example, it works. Whereas with hash tags, if there is a space in the original one, it is removed. All tags, whether comma or hashtags, are case insensitive. So whether you put upper or lower case doesn't matter. Now, just to tell you how this works, of course, this is a table. This table is called tag data. And then simple formulas here. Well, when you look at it, the formula does not look simple, but it is. Essentially, what we are doing is taking each row, making sure all those items are unique. There may be spaces around them while typing. So trim it. Because we want all tags to be case insensitive, convert it to lower case. And then TextJoin. TextJoin will combine individual piece together into one string like this or like this. So in this case, the delimiter is comma followed by a space. Here it is just comma. And here it is the hash or pound sign. But then there is one extra thing to be done. That is, hashtags means every tag has a hash symbol. Whereas comma delimited means if there are six tags, there'll be five commas. So that's why if I join all these using hash by itself, between this and is, there will be a hash. But for the first one called this itself, there will be no pound sign. That's why I'm adding a pound sign in the beginning. The join delimiter is space and hash. So simple stuff. But then with one little effort, you get three variations of tags. The second tool converts a comma delimited list into a hashtag list. Go to this cell, press F2, delete whatever is there, and then paste as plain text. Press enter and you will get the hashtag list. Here is how the formula works. Concept is simple. You first split the original incoming text using commas, get individual tags, and then combine those tags while adding a hash symbol before each one of them. So it's a split and join operation together. So let's look at the first part, text split. This is going to give you an array of individual tags. We want to trim them to remove unwanted spaces, convert them to lowercase, and remove duplicates. The comma delimited things may have space, Excel space tutorial. We want to remove them for hashtags. That's why we use the substitute function. Now I am looking for the space and replacing it with nothing. And now we are saying, okay, use the text join function. So text join function first takes join using what? That's the delimiter. In our case, space and hash. The problem there is the first item, in this case Excel, will not get a hash sign. So that's why I have explicitly added an extra hash symbol in the beginning. And that's how you finally get comma delimited list converted to hashtag list. Needless to say, we want another variation where I got a list of hashtags and then I want to convert them to comma delimited list. In all these cases, I'm giving you count and length because very often there is a length limitation. Download this file, try it out, share it with your colleagues, and let me know if you like it. That's it for now. Thank you.